market. It's big, huge indoor market. It's the oldest market in Europe, apparently. It's open from early morning until around 2:30. As you see, it's now closed. It's 3:10 we've got here. We were going to have a look around, especially where all the Valencians come to shop.
But we had to go on a tour of the museum, didn't we?
I wanted to go see the
I wanted to see the Holy Grail as well. Then again.
Because we just stopped, we didn't actually get to one of the places. We just pulled up the bike and we sort of walked it through town.
Now we're lost.
So just tell you, over here, there's another building over here. It's probably been on the map, but I've left everything in the bike. So we're just winging it. Cathedral was lovely, and see the Holy Grail. And all the other sculptures and things that were in there. All the other sculptures and then the hand, the resurrection.
Oh, that was disgusting.
Different.
Creepy.
And the funny thing is, as I said, this is where we've stayed the last 2 years in this area. We've walked past all these buildings and never gone in any of them. Yeah. But this was just some of the stalls on the outside of the market. That'll stay open. Hot plate. The burners. That's good. Size for the paella dishes, that's what I mean. It's for the dishes. That's what Valencia's traditional dish is, the paella. Where they actually grow the paella rice is basically down where we're staying, the campsite. That's the market, which you didn't get into.
Suzuki Van Van Jonah. Yeah. That's a bit of Jonah, that yellow one. I'm ruining your video, am I?
Yours was turned off.
Jonah. Your Van Van broke.